scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell across eons.